My name is Dixon. I am Dixon's violin, and I'm honored to share this space with you. I invite you to join me on a journey. Every sound you're about to hear will be created live. But this journey, like life, is not always happy. Society tells you you should be happy, and being happy is important. But negative feelings happen. They're important, they're natural, they're real. And ignoring them is dangerous. This is something that's worthy of its own TED talk. But I offer you an opportunity to feel some of those together, and we can process them in a positive way. This is an interactive exercise, and the more you put into it, the more you'll get out. This invitation goes for everyone here in the audience, as well as everyone watching online. Think of some pain you have. Think of some anger you have. Maybe something you hate. Maybe something secret you've buried deep down inside. Feel it. And with that, our journey begins.